Police hire adorable rescue puppy for the cutest reason. Look out, there's a new sheriff in town, and he's fuzzy, cuddly, and incredibly cute. When this adorable pup got adopted by one officer, she had no idea that he'd be adopted by the whole department as well. You'll awe at this adorable pup and his adventures as police officer. Officer Smith arrived at the farm and checked out the area. When he saw the puppies, she fell absolutely in love with one puppy in particular. It was truly love at first sight. Officer Smith made sure to get all the dogs to safety. However, the dog that she fell in love with stayed by her side. From that point on, the dog was hers to keep. The officer at the department wanted Fuzz to officially be a part of the department. So from that day on, they dubbed the 5-month-old pup Sergeant Fuzz. Everyone loved the name. Since the job of a police officer is pretty stressful, the officers were happy to have Fuzz around the office. They noticed that whenever he was around the office, felt much calmer. It was like Fuzz brought peace with him. Sergeant Fuzz is also a great distraction whenever someone was on break from work. He'd be there to play with and pet, giving them time to decompress from their stressful situations. He's very playful, but also loves to be cuddled, LaZoya said. His personality is very welcoming. He'll lay down and let anyone pet him right away. He's a very mellow puppy. So, what does a typical work day look like for Fuzz? Well, Sergeant Fuzz really keeps busy with greeting staff and hanging out with them. On a more active day, Fuzz will play fetch with the officers. On a slow day, he loves nothing more than a cuddle. We hope one day, when he's a certified therapy dog, he can not only assist with our staff, but also with people who have been victimized and are in need of support, LaZoya said. Still, it's going to take a while until Fuzz will be a certified therapy dog, so he's still the cuddle officer. Since the beginning of police and fire departments, animals have always been with us, LaZoya said. He's sort of this new evolution to a working police canine, who just happens to look like a fluffy teddy bear. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. And check out JoJo Stories for more jaw-dropping content we're sure you'll enjoy. The world is filled with stories going viral every single day. But how many of these sites can you actually follow? We understand that your day should start with positive stories, stories that resonate with you. And so we started JoJo Stories. Our mission is to create meaningful stories that cover everything from animals to anthropology, history to environment and lifestyle. The kind of content you read on our site will be one you'll want to share with your family and friends. We hope you'll join our growing family and be part of our community. Welcome to JoJo Stories. JoJoStories.com.